mitigation of the impacts of climate change as part of AEC Sustainable Development Focus,
wish to make the following statement of recommendation for consideration to be incorporated into the ASEAN Summit preparation.
The representative from the Philippines would like to reply.
And how they solve the problem because they are their operation in our country. So it's not going to be our responsibility as government to subsidize the
right. I'm for this clarification, and I think it is very clear now, it's not a fine, it's an incentive. We encourage more companies to practice this.